Refresh.
Come in. Ugh, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time, again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, Tom. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
I actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. Don't call again.
Thank you.
worried I'd have to turn to farming.
I hope you're here for me. I believe I am. Are you?
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz. It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners.
Start with you then.
NC native right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
Never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me? We're gonna get along fine. Cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
I will. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass.
So, we headed out?
For transport.
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you moved cargo around before?
Why? Nervous?
Me?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
Hand me the manifest. I'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Officer to turn a blind eye to a dubious docu-sign. We need a sweetener. have the credit chip with the bride?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now please report to room number 2.
Watch it!
Please sit. Papers.
This is routine.
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just
what happened in there? Ignorant. I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
You're gonna tell me what happened back there? Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Gotta keep moving!
stop here.
Place looks deserted. I'm gonna stop here. This is what I'll